Hello everyone, this is Ethan in the intelligent spraying center of Dingli Force facility. Once you come in, you can feel that this place is very clean. The greatest feature of this center is environment protective. We have achieved zero emission on the pretreatment and painting. Of course, no VOC emission during the solidification. The wastewater produced during the whole process reaches the standard of direct discharge. Dingli has the world's first technology of spraying for the inside of boom. It will avoid the rusting from inside and improve the comfort, the service life of boom lifts. Both the two lines work in the way of non-toxic, no pollution, completely practiced the concept of green development and green factory. After being painted, the boom and other structural parts will be sent through the conveyors directly to the general assembly center, avoiding the damage of painting. Okay, this is all the information of the intelligent spraying center. Very impressive, huh? I think it's amazing. In the next issue, we will visit the most exciting center in Dingli Force facility. Guess what? Please follow us on our Facebook and YouTube. This is Ethan in Dingli. See you next time.